He's a clever boy. Strong legs, eh, mate?
Anybody have an idea what this thing is for?
It's an irrigation system that transports water.
Water? More water?
I'm really sorry, I had absolutely no idea.
Wait a minute. You mean that you're the one who built this monstrosity?
Yes, but I only wanted to water the radishes. Very lovely.
What? You mean you actually eat those disgusting things?
Let's just hope your invention doesn't fall into the hands of the evil end. Otherwise, I have a pretty good idea of what it'll do with it.
Cooper. Cooper.
How is Mummy supposed to film you standing? Oh, very clever.
My sores. They're stinging my sores.
That's freaking tippy toes.
The evil
end
knows only too well that Cooper.
Cooper.
And your friend Arthur here just provided him with the means to transport water. So where do you suppose he'll send it to?
Our village.
Thank you very much, Ken.
I'm just worried he'll do something stupid if I'm not around.
What's he doing? Oh, it's slumber on Mummy.
Well done! Gonna get up!
Team Coopers! You put both feet down properly, mate. No, both feet down proper.